My name is Preston Green and I'm a dual master's student at Oregon State University studying sustainable forest management and business. I study the productivity and cost as well as the soil impacts of cable-assisted harvesting. These are various systems that are kind of gaining traction and speed across the Pacific Northwest that are moving to replace cable yarding systems. So the older systems, there's this tower sitting at the top of the hill, and they have lines going out of the top, cable lines going out of the top, that connect to an anchor. And in between those, there's what's called a carriage. And it's a small motorized machine with lines coming out the bottom. And so these lines coming out the bottom are what's used to grab logs off the forest floor. So after these logs are grabbed, they're lifted up to the carriage, and then the carriage is moved back uphill to the tower. The difference with this grapple yarding system versus the old tower systems is that these grapple yarding systems have cameras. So one guy can sit in the tower at the top of the hill, and he's got a camera looking directly down over his grapples, and he can literally see where his grapples are and grab the logs that way. There doesn't have to be somebody out there manually wrapping a cable around these logs. If these systems can harvest more timber and cost less money, then that's a win-win for everybody involved.